No, somebody else is on. Okay, who's on? Okay, I want to record. Hello. Oh, there's an octopus. Alright, so Stone, aka Pina, found a glacier area that she showed me yesterday. I mean, it looks absolutely rad like this anyways. It's like, wow. I am gonna make a Mount Freezeballs too. But when you... Oh, man. When you put on night vision, things become a lot more interesting. Wow. You see, there's, like, part of this. There's, like, caverns. And you see how deep the icebergs actually go. Oh, wow. There's this one. Does this actually go right then? I'm in creative, so it doesn't go. I'll have to do that again, just in case. Yeah, okay, that's a dead end. Yeah, they started making it to where the, you know, there's underwater stuff. Man, bears! Lots of bears. So, I was gonna make a Mount Freezeballs too. Had that once before. I'm trying to figure out exactly where I was going to do that. I think it was around here. I have no idea where freaking spawn or anything is. And I found this, because I found, this when I was looking at the water yesterday. I was sitting there kind of going like, oh, wow, wonder what's over there. And it has a chest in there and everything. Found lots more boat pieces. But we found one whole boat that was high. Wait a minute, went down. Yeah, get my fingers in the right keys. Oh yeah, and then floating islands. I want to do something with some of these that I found. There's a whole nother set over here. I love these floating islands. It's like, wow. Okay, I could totally do like an avatar thing with this. It looks so cool. Wait a minute. Okay, there we go. But yeah, we found one boat that was actually mostly, like, you know, above water. It looked like it was just docked there. It just didn't have the sails, so, Pina went ahead and resurrected it. She had its sails and everything else and brought it back to life. Yeah, she took me over here and I'm like, glaciers! And I'm like, boats! What's he about? I'm like running around spotting all the boats. Boat butt! There's a crevice. Wow, that is a murder area. Because you see, when you're not in creative, the magma... The magma brings you down. You're not, like, flying. Soul sand brings you up. So this area like that, while all the bubbles look cool, you'd be trying to swim and the magma would keep dragging you down into it. Talk about a real bitch, huh? I'm hearing spiders. What the hell? One over here. Here's a boat butt. And it's outside. Okay, am I going? Okay, I can't remember. Okay, that's the way I'm going. I get so easily turned around in this game. It's like, what the hell? So yeah, let me check my... Apparently, yeah, home would be that way. Right there. So eventually we do want to build out to this way. For now, I want to build stuff actually here. This back way. Don't know if I'll be able to use that here. That either. I might be able to use that that way for the moment. And 1 second, I am making food. So this video will probably, like skip here and there, and that might be because I just got home from work and got on here while I was waiting for food to cook. So I'm like cooking food and doing this at the same time just so that I can get a meal in. So I'll be like doing stuff and editing where I just, you know, I cut shit out. So yeah. Be back in a second. Okay. Alright, now I want to make... Possibly want to make it here, but I don't want to screw it up. Because I like this three sort of mountain thing going on. I'm wondering if I ought to pick just one by itself. And then do something else here. This one's kind of short to the amount of these balls. I mean, the last time I did one, it was... Okay. Yeah, we have other people on the server. If they say anything embarrassing or weird, I'll be cutting it out. Just saying. I don't think I'm gonna find a better one. Nah, because then we'll start going into this. I'm wondering if I actually want to make it out of ice and snow. or if I want to leave part of it where it's at and then make it out of actual blocks. You see, this is cool to look at without doing the night vision because of the colors that it changes and things. This is the tallest one. Would you stop it with the glitching? And you see, this would make like a perfect inner, like, castle thing. Steps. I wish they had ice steps. Okay. I mostly want to have ice. So for now, let's get rid of some of the snow. To do that. Oh, she's dead. Hope you remember where your shit is. So I ain't coming over there to help you retrieve it. I'm out in the middle of fucking nowhere. It would take me as Ventura to get there anyways. Regular eyes. Snow. Okay, I like the eyes. No, don't drain. Okay. back. I wish we had ice stairs. Thank you. totally screwing it up. Okay. That surface. this to mirror this.
Thank you.
Yeah, it does. It melts it. Oh my god. try something. Purple magneta. Okay, I'm gonna have a little bit of fun and try some color combinations. Actually, I want this one, this one. So does it just change to the one on top? Yeah, it does. It was sort of a different color. Okay, it does come. It does melt, though. Okay. Change one or two things here and there. What time is it? Okay, it's 9. It's not terribly late, but at the same time. Okay, and then this pretty much looks like a fortress area, anyways. that's too wild. Just not loving it. Oops. Slab again. Just not loving that light like it was. Much negates that. Let's do this. That draws it out even further. Okay, yeah, this is becoming a clusterfuck. Once again, it's becoming... again. There we go. And then. Okay, I could do a tan. I could do a purple. Blue. I don't want to do that shit. No. Places with glass, just so I don't have that problem. Ugh. Where are you? Bookshelf. See doors. There we go. Let me do this instead. Okay, now, how did I step up that one? I don't really care for that, I don't care for that. I am gonna keep that, but what else do I want? Oh, I know what else I want. And these. Take that for half a minute. And this. And then put that back down. No, not anymore. Something for you to eat, I think. Okay. Put this back down here again. That just looks uneven warp. Okay. This actually looks like it has some of a pattern to it. So I am going to stick with that. Ah! Jeez! Put the fuck away, you peeping Tom! Frosinuts. Frosinuts. Beware's or anything like that. Okay, this is Kingdom of Frosinuts. And the soldiers. Frosinatas. Oh, you little little bastards. All for the night, I think. Bye-bye!